It's the Great Content Shift, and it's the 2012 NAB Show. Hello again, everyone. I'm Tyler Parvin of the Pulse Network. We're having a conversation about the shifting players and the shifting technologies right now with the CEO of View Media, Helge. How are you doing today, Helge? How are you?
Great, thanks. And how are you?
I'm doing very well, thank you. So let's go into some of the shifting players, and I'm anxious to get your thoughts on this. Really, how have the shifting players in the industry really revolutionized cross-platform collaborations at this point in time?
I think when we're talking cross-platform collaboration, we have to look at cross-platform and what it really means. And right now, today, we all use a lot of devices, and we look at TV from, obviously, our TV sets, from our mobiles, from our tablets, from our computers, from our set-top boxes, from every different device. And the thing is, I think right now, the big game is to synchronize this all and make a consistent user experience on all these devices.
The experience right there, that's something that we hear consistently, and the experience is no longer what you were just saying, just that television. It is in fact that second screen, and we're almost seeing that third screen at this point.
Yeah, we've seen some of Vimon Media's customers utilizing these techniques to really create enhanced experience where people are watching on their TV sets, but then at the same time sitting with their iPads or their mobile phones in their hands and being able to socialize around the content you are watching and to take part of it even is really changing the way people consume broadcasted TV today.
You know, it's interesting you say that because the two words that you can hear that have really changed is, you know, consume. Because before, that's all people were doing. We're just consuming the media and just taking it in. Now it truly is that other word that you're saying, that experience, that full-fledged all the way around it. And talk about that part in particular where you said people now can in fact be a part of the conversation, if you will.
The first true example that we can take from our own experience is with the TV2 in Norway, which is the biggest commercial broadcaster there. They have a lot of football rights now, that is European football. And what we've done together with them is create a social arena where the audience meet so they can talk together and create a common experience around the game itself. Now, this might sound like something for the nerds or the few, but it actually has been a very huge success. And it also has meant that people are moving from traditional broadcast consume over to this new way of consuming content in very high numbers. And TV2's Sumo service for soccer is now the most popular distribution of soccer in Norway.
Awesome. Really cool stuff. For Helge, I'm Tyler Piper of the Pulse Network with another conversation about the Great Content Shift.